After outbursts in the courtroom and a high-profile investigation, a Cumberland County judge is no longer on the bench.
But two big questions still linger for Thomas Placey. Could he ever be a judge again? And what fallout could his situation have on all the cases he's heard over the years? ABC 27 senior investigator Kendra Nichols has the answers.
Our legal expert says technically it's possible Placey could be a judge again, but highly unlikely.
Quit talking! Lord have mercy, show me no disrespect.
It was outbursts like that landed former Cumberland County Court of Common Pleas Judge Thomas Placey in front of the Court of Judicial Discipline. The court found Placey did violate the Code of Judicial Conduct and the Pennsylvania Constitution. In the end, its only sanction was a reprimand.
A very good argument could be made that if we wanted to send a harsh message to other judges in a similar kind of situation, a much different sanction should have been imposed.
Michael Domino is a professor of law at Widener Law Commonwealth. He says Placey's decision to resign from the bench while his case was making its way through the court played a role in his discipline.
In the court's determination, it was not necessary to protect the people of Cumberland County from this judge anymore because he didn't hold the position anymore.
In its opinion, the court said it acknowledges former Judge Placey's resignation and realization that he cannot serve as a judge in the future. But does that ban him from being a judge again?
That there's nothing in this decision that would stop him from being a judge again. When the court says that they recognize his realization that he cannot be a judge again, I think what it's referring to is his own realization that he's not capable of performing the functions of a job consistent with what the people of the community are entitled to.
There are no words to describe the way he screamed at me. It is like a madman going totally insane.
Tony Cemento experienced Placey's outbursts firsthand when he was testifying during a hearing in 2017.
Sit down. Now, sit down.
Cemento filed a complaint against Placey. It was used as evidence in the Judicial Conduct Board's case against the judge.
I am very glad I did that. And if I would not have done that, I truly believe he would still be on the bench. He would still be doing exactly what he was doing, what he did to me, he would be doing to countless other people.
But Cemento says he still has concerns. Placey has blamed his outbursts in the courtroom on a head injury he says he suffered playing college sports.
So if it happened in college, then literally every decision he made with a head injury. Review every single case he ever ruled on.
I don't know that all cases are going to be reviewed. Certainly cases that are not yet final, cases that are still on appeal, can include a review of this issue as part of the appeal. As to whether the Superior Court or anybody else is going to be interested in opening up final cases, cases that have been resolved finally, that's going to be a far more difficult matter.
At his sanction hearing, Placey told the court he is still undergoing treatment. We did reach out to his attorney to see if Placey would like to comment. She did not respond. With the ABC 27 investigators, I'm Kendra Nichols.